to grade a VoiceThread assignment, go back into your course and click on the activity you've already set up. This will take you right to the grading interface for that assignment. In the center, you can see some basic information about the assignment, including what type it is, how you're grading it, and when its due date is. If this is a Create assignment and you have enabled the Student Gallery, you'll also see a Student Gallery button here so that you can see what your students will see when they also go to that option. On the right-hand side of the page, you have your course roster. It's broken down into students who have not yet been graded and those who have. For students who are not yet graded, there are three different categories. Students who have already submitted this assignment will appear at the top of the list, and they will have a submitted label. These are the students who are ready for you to grade their work. Students who are in progress are those who have begun working on this assignment, but they have not yet submitted. You're still welcome to grade these students, but since they have not yet clicked on the submit button, it's probably a good idea to check with them and make sure that they are truly ready for you to grade their work. Students listed as unattempted are those who have not begun working on this assignment yet. They cannot be graded. In order to grade a student's assignment, click on their name on the right-hand side of the page. This opens that student's submission on the left-hand side so that you can evaluate what they have submitted. The same process works for the Create, the Comment, and the Watch assignments. Once you have decided what grade that student should receive, enter the percentage if you're grading on a percentage scale, or select Pass-Fail if you're grading by a pass or fail mechanism. When you're done, click Save Grade. That student will be added to the graded column, and the next student's submission will open up for you. You can keep working down the list until you have graded all of your students. If you try to grade a student who is listed as in progress, you can still submit that grade, but you will get a warning telling you that the student hasn't yet submitted. If you're sure you want to do that, just click Yes, and that student will also be graded. Click on the Remind button to remind any students who have not yet submitted to go in and do that. You can remind students one at a time, or use the button at the bottom of the right-hand side of the page to remind all of your students who have not yet submitted. Click on the Graded tab in order to go back and see the students who have already been graded, and click on their names in order to review their submission again and change their grade if desired. You can also go to Additional Options and unsubmit the assignment. If the student needs to try again after you've given them some feedback, click on Unsubmit, which puts them back into the ungraded area, and they are listed as in progress and will continue to be in that state until they resubmit. Finally, from this page, you can click on the menu icon in the top right corner of the page in order to open in a new tab or to edit this assignment. This is where you can navigate back and forward through the assignment setup process in order to make any necessary changes. When you're done, just click Publish again, and those new settings will apply to the same assignment.